Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
The irresistible force. Nia Jax enters an arena. Whenever Nia Jax enters a match, everyone takes notice of the dominance that this woman is capable of.
She's beautiful, she's powerful, she's dangerous. It's like a million-dollar smile on a wrecking ball. Nia Jax is the irresistible force to be reckoned with.
The baddest woman on the planet.
Absolutely amazes me how quickly Ronda Rousey and seamlessly made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring. A real natural.
To compete.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, Nia Jax. Introducing the champion. From Venice Beach, California, the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Put down that remote, stay a while.
Sternum is the target of this attack.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you...
We got a champion into the cover!
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Drop down. This is her time to shine.
Wow, look at that. Now that's an aerial assault.
Sometimes you'll see a smile on Ronda Rousey's face, but that changes when she goes into combat mode, Corey.
Call the cops when Ronda's on the loose. She'll tell you she's not a wrestler or a fighter. Ronda's a martial artist. Her judo training means she puts out maximum efficiency with minimum effort. There's a philosophy, purpose, and direction in everything she does.
Up and over the scoop slam.
Oh, man!
again.
The splash leaves her immobilized.
Byron, Corey described Ronda's judo philosophy, and with her extensive combat background, how does her past translate to competition in WWE?
Well, Rousey is learning that her skills can make her a dominant force in WWE, but she still has to remember that there are moves she's never felt in an octagon and rules that make those moves perfectly legal as well.
I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
Crashing down onto her back.
She hits the senton flush.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Nia Jax is the most powerful woman in WWE, and we've seen her dominate it.
Mandy Rose is getting ready.
Punishing attack on the body.
Mandy Rose hits it!
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
She goes for the cover.
There's the pin. It's over.
It's all over. These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for a three count, you should be proud.
Of course, we were expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that. What a thrilling match.